night. After a time, any rain should die out, and then will be a quiet, clear night. Just some patchy cloud around. It'll be warm with a minimum temperature of 15 Celsius. A clear start tomorrow morning, just some cloud across the West Midlands. And the odd shower as the day goes on. Showers will be heaviest in the east of the region. It'll be a very warm day with a top temperature of 29 Celsius, which is higher than the average for the time of year. That's the weather from BBC Midlands.